So, you want to find a laptop for your kids, but the amount of laptops out there is overwhelming. Well, luckily for you, I am a tech geek that has done hours and hours of research to make sure I find your kids the best laptops possible. Before we start reviewing these 5 laptops, I want to make sure I pin this down. Do you really need to buy your kids laptops or not? And is it worth it or is it not? If you don't care about that and you would like to skip to the best 5 laptops, go to minute 5 and 15 seconds. But I highly recommend that you do not skip on this because I'm gonna give you valuable information. Okay, so first of all, I'm not some kind of miracle man that's gonna tell you that there are no side effects for buying your kids a laptop. It comes with a great responsibility, you can use it for the good and for the bad. But to be honest, there are many more pros than there are cons. Okay, so the main thing you're gonna be doing when you buy them a laptop is you have to teach them how to use it in a good way. So basically, you would teach them how to find what they need. So when I was young, I would ask my mother what something meant and she wouldn't tell me. She would go and Google it in front of me and teach me how to Google it. So what that taught me is that anything I need to know, I will find on the internet. So slowly I learned to search anything I want to know online. Like anything I needed to know or I was curious about, I would just search. Another good idea is to show them videos of people that do amazing stuff with the computer, like show them a song and tell them that some guy did this with a laptop. Or show them an edited video that's edited really well and looks so cool, and show them that you could do this. So based on the curiosity of kids, they will try to do anything possible to make something as cool as the video you showed them. One of the biggest assets you can have these days is knowing how to use the technology very well. And if you did that for your kids, you set them up for a successful future. Because any problem they need to solve, they will find online and they will find it fast. Meaning they will learn how to solve any situation or problem they are put in. All they do is they search on Google or on YouTube and they have the answers. Okay, so now let's talk about video games. Every parent's worst nightmare is their kid being addicted to playing video games from morning to night. And what's cool is that there are even studies that are made that prove how amazing video games can be for your kids. Anything in this world can be bad if it's overused, so if they play video games from morning to night every single day, that is bad and unhealthy. However, if you teach them to just play for fun like an hour or two when it's raining outside and they can't play outside, then that also has benefits. Growing research indicates that playing video games improves brain function and cognitive abilities and learning skills. Pretty cool, huh? Now, a long time ago, they thought all it did was improve hand-eye coordination. However, new studies find that it has way more benefits than that. Studies cited by the Scientific American Mind found that gamers who played shooters often fared better in tests of abilities such as spatial reasoning, spatial focus, visual acuity, and decision making. According to a neuroscientist, video games retune connectivity across and within different brain areas. So that improves the brain connectivity and the problem solving, and it has many other benefits. And what's amazing is the improvements don't require playing shooters for years or something. Kids that even played with it 1 hour for every day for a month showed improvements in spatial reasoning and visual attention. Okay, and listen to this cool study. So 9 non-gamers played Medal of Honor, a shooter game, for 1 hour per day for 10 days, while 8 non-gamers played Tetris for the same span. By training with the military shooter for less than 2 weeks, the non-gamers were able to improve their scores on 3 tests of visual attention, a skill that is vital for activities such as reading and driving. And that's amazing for people who play sports, because sports require a lot of visual processing. And if your kids are creative, or they like making music, they like art, they like drawing things, or they like creating things, or maybe they like math, that would be amazing because there are so many programs on the computer that will help them make music or make artistic things with graphical design programs or 3D design programs, Photoshop, video editing programs, or they can learn programming. And don't worry, all of that they can learn on YouTube. There are many programs out there that are free and will help them develop their skills and maybe learn new skills. And the ability to type these days is very important, so make sure they learn how to type. Okay, so number 5, we are gonna be talking about the best gaming laptop you could get for your kid. This is the only laptop geared towards gaming on this list. So in number 5 we have the HP Pavilion 15.6 inch FHD gaming laptop. This is the best gaming laptop for kids and will run any game or software. It has an Intel Core i5 8th generation processor with a 2.3 GHz of base frequency up to 4 GHz with Intel Turbo. It has a dedicated GPU, the Nvidia GTX 1050. It comes with 8 GB of RAM, which is more than enough for most kids. And it has a 15.6 inch display with full 1080p HD. The display also has anti-glare, which is good for your kids' eyes. It protects from straining the eyes. The storage on this thing is a 16 GB Intel Optane and 1 TB of a hard disk. Intel Optane is one of the fastest technologies yet for storage, meaning the computer is gonna boot up really fast and everything is gonna run extremely efficiently and fast. The operating system is Windows and it has a battery life of 10 hours. Okay, so basically this is gonna run most games kids play in 2019 without any problems, and it is built for gaming, meaning that it won't overheat. And what's good about this is that it's gonna last many years without having to upgrade. If you go and buy your kid a bad laptop for gaming and he tries to play a game, he's gonna complain and whine because it's not working. And then you're gonna have to buy a better one. But it's not the case in this, because this will withstand anything a kid would want to play these days. And if your kid is into graphical design or 3D programs or Photoshop or video editing, this is also a good choice because it can run those with no problems. And what's cool is it has future upgradability, so if by any chance it needs to be upgraded in the future, you could add more RAM, you could add more storage into it. So that's just an extra feature which is cool for the future. Coming up in number 4, we have the Acer Chromebook R11 Convertible. Okay, so this is a Chromebook, meaning it has the Chrome operating system on it, which is an operating system made by Google. So based on the fact that it is made by Google, the world's biggest company, don't worry, it is amazing. The Chrome operating system is very good for kids because it's very safe and it's very extremely hard to infect with viruses. Other than that, you could install any Android apps and it could be converted into a tablet or a laptop, so it's a multi-purpose thing. So this is the best choice for kids these days because they want to have a laptop and they want a tablet and they want a phone, so this just converts into a tablet or a laptop. Okay, the specs of this is an Intel Celeron N3150 quad-core processor with 1.6 GHz with Intel Burst technology up to 2 GHz. Okay, so this is the best choice for general purposes. It will run usually anything without any problem. It has integrated graphics, Intel HD graphics, Braswell technology, and it has 4 GB of RAM. It is built with an IPS display, meaning you can view it from all angles without any problems. So it's very good for sharing and many people are gonna be looking at it from all angles and it won't change the color quality. And IPS displays usually have the best color quality. It has 32 GB of SSD storage. And don't worry, if you think that is not enough in the future, you could always add a USB. These days, USBs have up to 128 GB of storage space, or you could just get an external hard drive that you plug in like a USB. The battery life on this is amazing, 10 hours of battery life. And you could use it as a tablet as it has a touch screen. It is extremely lightweight, meaning that if your kids drop it, it shouldn't sustain too much damage. If you buy a heavy laptop and drop it, it's gonna smash to pieces, but because this is light, it usually would withstand some drops. And it is an 11 inch laptop, meaning it's the perfect size for kids and their small hands, and you can carry it around with no problems. Coming up in number 3, we have the ASUS Chromebook C202 laptop. Okay, this is another Chromebook, meaning it has the Chrome operating system. This is the durability king of this list. If your kid always smashes his things and breaks them, I recommend you get this, it's bulletproof. And it has a waterproof keyboard, making sure that if your kids spill anything on it, nothing is gonna happen. It has an Intel dual core Celeron 1.6 GHz processor. It has Intel HD graphics 400, 4 GB of RAM, and an 11.6 inch display with anti-glare, meaning it will not hurt your kids' eyes or strain them. It is good for using for long times without worrying about their eyes. And it has 32 GB of storage and a battery life of 10 hours. So this laptop is designed for kids and is very robust and cheap. So this is probably the best choice you could go for. It is lightweight and it is easy to grip. It has a very kid-friendly look to it, and the keyboard is designed for kids. It also has dimmer lights to make sure your kids have protected eyes. This is the ideal education computer for any young student. With its ruggedness, the ASUS Chromebook C202 is developed to meet the daily rigors and intense usage both inside and outside of the classroom. And given the fact that it has a Chrome OS, it is very simple to use for kids and it's very hard to mess it up. So you know how kids like clicking on everything? Well, it's not a worry with the Chrome because usually they don't get infected with malware or viruses. If I were a parent, I would buy this laptop for my kid in a heartbeat. It is compact, durable, water resistant, and has excellent battery life. And Google Drive automatically saves and backs up everything, meaning they will not ever lose their homework. And it is somewhat immune to viruses. Coming up in number 2, we have the ASUS VivoBook L203MA. This is a budget-friendly option. It has an Intel Celeron N4000 processor with up to 2.6 GHz. It uses Intel's UHD Graphics 600. And it has 4 GB of RAM. It has an anti-glare 11.6 inch display, meaning it is an amazing size for kids. All the laptops, or nearly all the laptops in this list, are 11.6 inches, so that they are suitable for the size of kids. And the storage on this thing is amazing. It has 64 GB of eMMC flash, which is even faster than SSDs. The battery life on thing is a little bit lacking. It has 6 hours of battery life. And the operating system is Windows 10. The pros of using a Windows laptop is you can put any program designed for Windows on it. Otherwise, the Chrome OS uses apps from the Google Play Store, also known as the Android Play Store. What's cool with this is it comes with a free Microsoft Office package, which usually costs around $100. This laptop has amazing visuals. It uses ASUS splendid display technology and true-to-life display technology. It has a small size suitable for kids and it has nice premium looks. The fact that this laptop is so cheap and has amazing specs in such a small size means they are an amazing choice for any children. It has enough features and performance to shine as an everyday use budget laptop for most kids. If your kid is into gaming, you will have to invest some more money. Otherwise, this is a perfect option. And given it's extremely lightweight, means that even if your kid drops it a few times, it won't break. So this is perfect for browsing the web, finishing some school projects, and it can run simple games very easily. This is an extremely well-reviewed and tested product. All the reviews on this product are mainly positive. Coming up in number 1 is gonna be the best all-around laptop for kids. It is the Google Pixelbook Go. Okay, so the reason I keep giving you Chrome OS laptops is you get more specs for less price. This laptop has amazing specs. It has the 8th generation Intel Core M3 i7 processor. It uses Intel UHD Graphics 615. You could choose between 8 or 16 GB of RAM. It has a 13.3 inch display, and you can pick whether you want Full HD, 1080p, or 4K Ultra HD. The storage on this, you could choose between 64 GB or 256 GB. And the battery life is amazing, 11.5 hours on a single charge. So this is the best future-proof laptop you could get. It has amazing specs that won't outdate for years and years ahead. Meaning this laptop will last your kid throughout all his school days and maybe into his university days. Okay, so the pros with this is it has an amazing processor, it has plenty of RAM, and an amazing display. you get full HD or 4K display on a 13-inch screen. And this laptop is made by Google, so you know Google is the biggest company in the world right now, so expect nothing but quality. This is extremely slim and lightweight, meaning it is not easily damaged when it's dropped, and it comes with a 1-year warranty. This is Google's new Chromebook. It is definitely an amazing choice if you would like to enjoy a simple operating system made by Google with amazing features. It is for sure the best laptop for kids. It is very secure and is simple to use. The keyboard on this thing is amazing. It uses Google's new hush keys. The keys on this keyboard are silent. So if you don't want a loud keyboard, this is a very good option with near silent keys. The screen is also a touch screen, meaning your children will love using it, and they can even draw on it and unleash their creativity. You will not find better specs on a laptop at this price range. And given the small lightweight design, it is perfect for kids. If I helped you in any way, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and hit the like button. And if you have any questions, make sure to comment below and I will answer as soon as possible. And I wish you a good day. And don't forget that all the products mentioned in this video are in the description below.